I'm very sorry for you, Lurcher, really. It must be heartbreaking to fall in love with a man that you can never have. I understand this.
You? Mm-hmm. Then you won't try to harm him again?
Well, why should I? If you feel the need to talk to someone about this, talk to me.
Well, I'm late. Anybody waiting?
No, not yet.